Bro, if you hit him from here, I'll give you $5. $5 if you can hit one rocket shot on this bitch. Woody, hit his ass, dude. Show me what you got.
I need him stationary.
Oh, I fucking hit him!
See if I can hit him.
I'm joking!
Just wait for 600, give us a heavy, and we'll save the game. You are a beautiful son of a bitch.
That 76 has a Sherman escort with it, 75 top.
Yep, there he's in the water.
What are you doing, Steph?
What the fuck?
Oh, there he is.
Okay,
right there.
Oh, he missed.
Let's get down to business.
Oh, that's tiny.
Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go, team. That's all we needed. Give us a heavy and we'll save the game.
Yo, are you being depressed?
Thank you, man. I appreciate it.
Hey, no problem. Don't mention it. Actually,
yeah, I'm out of
mention
ammo.
It.
Anybody got ammo?
Yeah, I got some ammo for you over here.
Ooh, I'll actually take ammo if you got some.
Oh, you see this guy? See this guy? Number one bullshit guy.
There's somebody near our OP.
Right there.
My man.
That's not ammo.
Oh, I can't resupply. Damn.
Idiots.
Real close.
No, wait on.
Right here.
Oh shit. It's a teammate, dumbass.
No, right here. Look at my
I'm dead.
Mark.
How did you die? We can get behind him here. We can get behind him. Here, come with me.
Just kill them.
He's coming through over this way.
I don't know if that's him. Don't backblast me.
What do you mean by that?
Ready?
He's still behind the logs.
Ready?
Three, two, one.
We got him! Easy two piece. No, we're good. Oh, fuck! No! Whippity wop, whippity wop, whippity wop, whippity wop, whippity wop, you can't hit me, dude! Oh, I'm fucking.
Building up.
Five engineers. Oh my god, they must be building a fucking fortress. Yo, boys. Are we building a fucking fortress here or what? Holy shit.
Yeah, go extend the barbed wire and Belgian gate wall. It's over in the.
Wait, show
west.
Me where,
it'll
show me where, show me where.
Surely.
Oh my god. Okay, wait. This is insane. Do you guys usually do this?
Sometimes. Just put a barbed wire and then another barbed wire intersecting with its triangles and then a Belgian gate. Just check the pattern.
Okay. No shit, look at it goes all the way over there. They're completely enclosing, Chris, they're completely enclosing Hamlet with barbed wire and fences. I'm gonna have you do it so you do it right. Okay, I'll build this.
Ball and chain, I'm a hard working man. I got it all on the line for a piece of the promised land. And I'm burning my candle at both ends.
How's it looking, boss?
It's looking okay. You typically want to do two barbed wires and then Belgian gate if you check the pattern.
Shit. I promise this wasn't my fault.
It's fine.
It wasn't my fault. It was somebody else, man. Please, I'm working here for minimum wage. Yo, this is fucking crazy, dude. They have an operation over here. Damn. Wait, so tanks can get through these, right? But infantry can't?
Infantry cannot get through either of these Belgian gates or the barbed wire.
Holy shit.
Can get up across it because we have a ramp. But tanks are able to get through the barbed wire. Tanks cannot get through the Belgian gates. So it forces them through these little chokes everywhere.
Oh, okay.
It makes their driving pretty erratic. If they come in, they're staying in, most likely.
My bad.
Chris, stop winning the game, dude. I want them to hit this fucking, fortress that we have back here.
All right, should I come back there?
You should. You should check it out. It's fucking cool.
Fucking MGs.
Dude, it's nuts. They have barbed wire and Belgian gates covering every fucking spot on this thing.
Just go ahead and try to upgrade these barricades so we can get more better cover.
Upgrade? How do you... What does that do when you upgrade him?
So it prevents the 50 cals from the tanks from penetrating it.
Oh, damn.
And if you build it higher, if you build it to a third tier, then it gives us more cover where we can stand behind it, other than just crouch.
Dude, you know these snipers...
I would lay down for you.
These snipers are seeing this, and they're like, what the fuck is going on?
Yeah. So now, look, now we can just stand behind some of the cover.
Let me see. I'm gonna finish this. Yo, that is gnarly. Dude, this is so fucking sick. Oh my god. Nice. Oh shit, somebody's in. Somebody's fucking in here. Yo, I feel like we should get an anti. Oh, we got a tank in here too. Holy fucking shit, bro! If you guys die, you're just bad.
Protect the tank. Wow. MG, if you want to get on the back and shoot off the top of us, that would be lovely. Yes, sir. Say that again.
Oh my god, I can't wait to watch them try to get into this. Yo, we need an MG up here.
They're up at the top of that hill.
Shit. Oh, yeah, I see him.
234. Top of the hill.
How'd they get over there? Yo, boys, 234, they're coming, man. Oh, I hit him. Oh, my God. Oh, there's a tank over there. There's a tank right here.
Where?
Tank 341. Dude, there's so many coming from that 234 area, though, that you said.
Yeah.
I suck. Holy shit.
Trying to flank.
Yeah, they gonna try. Oh my god.
Start bombing. Some grenade ammo and ammo if you need that.
Yeah,
guy?
Yeah, I got him. You guys are doing a great job.
Where are they at? Where are they at, probability? Where's the tank?
I don't know. I think he...
Go find it.
I think he got shot by a rocket. Bro, there's no way they get in here. Absolutely zero way. This is a cheat.
Satchels exist.
Shut up. There's a few of them, dude. They're in here.
Call it out. Alert the troops around you.
There's nobody around me. Oh my god, I gotta reload. Shit.
Enemy supplies dropping around here.
Oh my god, I missed. Oh shit, no dude, no. They found me. They're coming from the west. We gotta push from the west. Gotta get back up on that fucking house. Got him.
It was like recon.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Please don't kill me. I wanna win. Alright, we're good. Yo, from the west, boys. They're coming from the west. They're throwing so many smokes. I can't see shit. You're dead.
Oh yeah, boys. We're coming through.
From the west, gentlemen. From the west. How are you not dead? Oh my god, fuck.
Hey, let's move. I'm about
Oh, there we go. There we go. Dude, now we got the freaking tanks on him. I suck, dude. Look at this freaking defense we have. This is incredible.
Northeast.
Well, they literally can't even like run in as infantry.
I mean, they've satcheled some of the walls.
Oh, there's a base like them there.
Yo, boys, we got a tank. Top left of V7.
Yep.
Airing 324. Stop. 324.
324. Got it.
He hit ya.
I found you. I see it.
Nice.
Hey.
Oh shit.
We're good. One more time.
Get his ass.
We need repairs.
Nice. No, you don't.
He's dead.
Come on, Panther. Nice.
Looking good, boys. Looking real good.
Feeling good.
Yeah, you guys ever heard the bass boosted German Etika song?
I'm afraid to say no.
Dude, that was awesome. That was so much fun.